A 20-year-old was shot to death on the 4th of July. It happened on Clearwater Road in McMinn County. Sheriff Joe Guy says Tyler Womack went to a neighbor's property across the street from his home in Athens. Womack's grandmother later found him there dead of a gunshot wound. No suspects have yet been named.